time to cook!
Well, Mike, please, tell me what we're gonna fix then. You got any ideas?
Oh, you bet I got a good idea! Oh! The idea is we're cooking hot dogs!
Alright, I guess. Hot dogs don't sound too bad, I'm not gonna lie. You think Midnight would want some hot dogs?
Midnight, she loves wieners.
Yeah, I bet she does.
Oh yeah, she does. She likes a good, juicy, big one.
So Mike, you got all the ingredients, I take it, huh?
Well, I mean, yeah, of course I got ingredients. You bought the buns not too long ago, and let me go whip out the wieners. And get these hot dogs ready. And the good thing is, Dollar, you know, I got the big wieners. That's how she likes them. Look at that. Angus beef.
That should be hot enough.
Whoa, 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 whoa! What are you doing?
What are you talking about, Mike? That's the normal temperature for a wiener. That's how everybody likes their wieners.
You're pulling out too early, Zala.
Oh.
You're pulling out way too early.
You gotta be kidding.
Midnight likes her wiener busted.
So Midnight likes her wiener bust.
You're pulling out too early.
No, I didn't pull it out early.
The wiener just to sit in there until it pops, until it busts.
I don't care if that's what she like. I'm not making a mess. I'm not gonna get wiener juice all over the freaking place.
I mean, that's the way she like it.